New Guerrilla. So much work to do. Oye, guerrilla.
Lola, at your service. Normally, I wouldn't suggest we take a road trip into the mouth of Hell, but in this case, Hell is threatening to swallow Yara. Normally, I would...
So you sell goods out of your taxi.
Welcome to Mesozoic Park.
Go.
Before you go, those soldados won't be easy targets.
Lola, do you know where the visitor center is?
Shit, it's been too long. Can't remember. Look for the old park maps. It should say. I'll keep the meter running for you.
Que coño? You charging me for this?
Never. But I am charging Juan. Cheap singao.
Hey! Goro, watch out.
Venga. Rhinoceros has lots of distinctive features, but the most obvious is the huge sail on its back. It was probably brightly colored.
Officer.
You would think they were a carnivore, with their big, spiky, thousand claws. But the iguanodon was actually a plant eater, or herbivore. And those big claws were probably not what it meant. Things aren't always what they appear to be. Someone's opinion might be. Again. Thank you.
I see them!
Someone's.
Oye, I found the visitor center. Not sure where the cooler is at, though.
Shit. They might have moved it. But it can't be far. Rhea Campos is the name of the lieutenant there. She probably has a key.
I'll find her.
Suerte.
Here! Don't lose the key!
Lola, got the weapon. Heading back to you now.
Shit, you are good, Guerrilla. Keep that weapon cool in the shade or with water. Aye, Sabisque? Grab me something from the gift shop.
Coño. Shit, temperature's climbing.
If I don't get this in water soon!
Ah! Shit. I'm at the front. Where the hell are you?
Had to dodge some patrols. You're going to have company soon.
I'll deal with them. Just get here and don't crash the car.
Danny, soy profesional. Have some fucking respect.
I'm dead if I don't get these in water soon! So, what'd you get me from the gift shop?
This military-grade chemical weapon.
Well, you can make it up to me with ice cream.
From Lola.